We stopped at a place which was in Oberfranken, Germany, and I believe that was in March, end of February or March 1945. And they took us to this camp. By that time, I was very sick. The name of the camp was Helmbrechts. And I wind up in a Krankenrevier, or whatever you call it, in with the sick people. My sister was a little stronger, being so that because she was indoors in Schlesier, she was stronger than I. And I woke up every morning in that, I cannot call it hospital, it was just a place where they put sick people who were ready to die. So every morning I found some dead bodies, or dead, a hand from a dead person on a leg, and those horrible faces, and they took him out, and I was still alive. They brought some food in, but whoever was in charge there, they took out the potatoes and they gave us the water. So we really had nothing but except a little liquid in us. At one point, after maybe 2, 3 weeks, they decided that the Americans were very close and they dragged us out from there, but not the sick people. So all the healthy people were lined up, I mean healthy, whoever felt better, and they were given a whole loaf of bread. And the few sick people who remained there, we were afraid that they're going to shoot us the minute the others leave. So as sick as I was, and I couldn't really walk, I walked to the end, but there was no bread left for me.